Melton trying to answer quickly, comes up empty. Johnson beats Embiid. Right-handed sledgehammer.
And right now in Philly, it feels like we're in Brooklyn.